Bonjour Chelsea.
This is gonna be Chelsea's breakfast. I'm gonna add in the orange juice. Okay, go ahead. It's for your smoothie. Okay, good job, honey. Tiens, tu tapes fort à l'intérieur, okay? Oh. Bien. C'est comme. Et D comme
Dauphin.
Bien. Tu veux mettre ça? Tu veux mettre le kale et la coriandre? Ça, c'est la coriandre. Coriandre. Et là, c'est du kale. Tu mets du kale? Bien. Après, est-ce que finis ton smoothie? Bien.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Tu veux lire les trois petits cochons?
Et tu dis deux fois. Un, deux, à deux cochons.
Bien.
Parler le loup. On ferme les portes. On ferme les portes.
Oui, ils ont fermé les portes parce que le loup est à côté.
C'est qui?
Les briques.
Il a soufflé la maison.
Il a soufflé sur la maison.
Oui, les pieds. Un, deux pieds.
Bien, deux pieds.
Et ils sont là.
Et les pieds du loup s'appellent les pattes.
Et la langue.
La langue. Il a une langue, le loup. Il a une grosse bouche.
Mais la langue de Chelsea.
Fais voir la langue de Chelsea. Oh, tu donnes à manger à ton poisson? Ça, c'est gentil. Oh, tu donnes du smoothie à l'éléphant?
Deux canards.
Bien, deux canards. Un, deux canards.
Deux canards.
Bien, Chess.
T'as papa?
Tiens. Tu médites? She's meditating. Breathe in and out. This is the highlight of the morning. Chelsea is juicing and meditating. Are you grateful for the veggies?
I just like kale.
Kale, you're grateful for the kale, yeah.
Grateful for the kale.
Bien.
What are you seeing?
I just see ice cream.
Ice cream?
And my kale.
Guys, welcome back to another
kiss.
Kiss, okay, kiss. Oh,
high five.
Oh, she's gonna break my lens. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Okay, maybe I'm gonna introduce this video later. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I hope you guys are doing amazing today. So we are back today with what we eat in a day. It's just an example of what we eat in a day as a healthy. We can't even talk in this house. She can't stop talking. All day long, guys.
No, I don't.
It's not true. Right now we are having some green juice.
Green juice,
bien. We are getting a lot of greens in, which is awesome because it's full of mineral, essential vitamins, and you know, greens are life.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, Mama. Cheers, Papa.
Mm-hmm.
Cheers, Mama.
Mm-hmm.
Cheers, Chelsea.
Cheers, Chelsea.
Thank you.
Les gens qui, bien.
Gosh.
Accueille des gens qui. Mm-hmm.
Elle
a toqué à la porte.
Elle a toqué à la porte.
Deux oiseaux, bien. Deux oiseaux, bien compté, Chelsea. Yeah, là, il n'y a rien. Chelsea is having the second round of her smoothie, and Arnold is making his smoothie.
So, I have banana, mm-hmm. mango, wild blueberry, a spoon of almond butter and almond milk, and of course, the chia seed for my omega 3.
Awesome.
This is my favorite.
Yeah, it's so good.
Alright guys, so I'm about to make a smoothie just for myself. So here I've got some frozen mango, some frozen wild blueberries, some bananas, I'm gonna use two bananas, some freshly squeezed orange juice, some soaked chia seed, I don't know if you can see, and some barley grass juice powder. So yummy, so good. All right guys, I'm here, I'm about to fold a huge bag of laundries. And I just realized that I didn't update you guys about our moving. You have probably noticed that we are in a different place, kind of. So we moved into this home few days ago. We loved our previous apartment, but we realized a few months ago that we needed a little bit more space, you know, and we have been looking around and it wasn't easy to find what we wanted, especially that we love our current neighborhood, so we didn't want to go far. And then this place popped up and we were like, that's exactly what we're looking for. It's in the same building, so we have the same view, so it's just perfect. So we just moved from one floor to another floor, and you know, we have a little bit more space, but it's basically the same place. We love it. It was a smooth transition for Chelsea as well, so yeah, so far so good. So anyway, this is gonna be our new home until the next adventure. Okay, now it's time to go back to folding laundries. How exciting. See you guys shortly. For lunch, I made one of our favorite salad recipe. It's basically chopped lettuce, lot of lettuce, you know, to get some greens in, and some cooked quinoa, some grilled mushrooms, some chopped onions, and that's pretty it. I love to add some nourish it as well because it adds so much flavor, and it's also an amazing source of iodine. I topped it with some avocado. I use hummus as a salad dressing, and for Chelsea, her salad dressing is just guacamole. So that's it. It's really good, super simple, and you know, if you can prepare the mushrooms and the quinoa in advance and keep it in the fridge, it just saves you so much time when you want to make the salad. It's so good. Outside for a walk, and it's such a beautiful day. Okay. Oh, bien. Tu as bien freiné.
Bonjour.
Bonjour Chelsea. Bonjour. Ça va?
In the night, you wake me up when the sun goes down. Feelings right, you wake me up. up when the sun goes down. Sleepless nights, you wake me up when the sun goes down.
I can't help it,
baby. Yes.
Ah, comme ananas, bien. So for dinner, Arno made us a delicious meal. As you can see here, it was so good, so tasty, and it was basically a random coconut curried potato, and we ate that with rice. So the coconut curried potato is inspired by my coconut curried pasta recipe, and I'm gonna put the link for that in the description box below. You just have to substitute the pasta for the potato in this case. It's so good. Là, tu fais la vache. Bien, tiens. Là, tu fais lequel?
Le chien.
Ok, le chien. Ok, vas-y. Waouh, bien. Bien, tiens. We ended our day with a lemon ginger turmeric tea, and that was it for that day. Thank you all so much for stopping by and watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was so much fun to film this video, and we actually filmed this video a few weeks ago, and I've been struggling to find the time to edit lately, but hopefully I will be back to posting more regularly soon. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for always sticking around. I'm sending you so much love. And yeah, see you guys soon. Bye.